How many do you need? Take the arm and lay it on the side. Put your knee in the arm, fit, put the other knee against it. I'm going to pull this out, I'm going to put my elbow on his body. I'm going to take this side of my forearm, and I'm going to put it against his carotid. Bend the fingers toward the back, thumb inside, and grab just with the fingertips on the collar. Arm up, step over, hold on with the feet. Come around the head, push the head away, get the thumb in, get the hand down deep, and with the fingers pointing toward the back, grab just the collar. Your elbows drop to your chest as you turn the hand away, and bring your head down toward the ground.
Okay, Yaku Jujitsu. Take the arm, again, pull the collar open, knee in the arm, on the knee against the thigh. I've got my forearm down, I want to elbow down.
This time, I'm going to put my fingers inside, okay, and I'm going to grab again, just a collar. Push the arm up, step over. Take the hand, go straight down to the collar. With fingers inside the collar, first thing I need to do is curl the hands up and then turn them away. I actually curl the hands up and then turn them away, okay?
Kata Juji Jim.
Colin?
Okay.
Palm in. I'm going palm up on this. And I'm grabbing. This doesn't have to be tight against the neck. There are basically two ways of applying it. One is by turning both hands away. The other is by pulling the hand and turning the other hand. Typically, the bottom hand is pinky tail, the drawing hand. It pulls. It pulls on the collar. This is doing the choke on this side. The collar is doing the choke on this side. You can actually grab lower. Some people tell you to put this hand in first. Some people tell you to put this hand in first and then come under. It depends on what you're presenting, what you're able to do. But in demonstration, you follow a routine that you like. Strong. Strong. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the collar and I'm going to give myself enough collar that I can push down toward the ground. See the grip? The other hand grabs and pull. I'm basically using the collar as a garrote. Okay? People will use it a lot, but it's relatively ineffective because once you get it started, it's relatively easy to stop just by pushing on the elbows and bridging the guy off.
Sode Garuma Jime.
I'm going to put the forearm against the neck. And right now it's set up so I could bend my hands around the back if need be. I'm going to put at the same time my arm up and I'm going to grab my bicep. I'm going to come around and grab my sleeve. I turn it so that both edges are toward each other. In other words, not the flats of the forearm, but the edges. And then all I do is turn the hands away. I'm going from here to here, to there, turning the hands away. And this I played hell with this for a while because I couldn't get the two hands coordinated. They were either both pushing down or both pushing up, but they need to push away from each other, which throws the forearms in there. You can also use a scissoring action by pushing with this tricep and pulling with this bicep.
And you can do this one standing?
You can do this one standing, kneeling, on the ground. If somebody's coming in Kami Shihon, you put the forearm around and grab and do it. And it can be done from the front or the back. But whatever you do, it's going to be really to the side, okay? Because you don't want to put it here. Because then you risk damaging the trachea. You want to go on the side of the neck. Okay?